he's ready. It's all part of the setup?
No, you chill out. You stop.
In the house.
There's nobody here. You're bugging out again.
It's not funny, okay?
Stop it.
Okay? He's down in that
There's
room right
one,
there.
Two, three, four, five, six people in the house. There's no Michael Myers here. There's nobody.
Listen, I saw him right over there.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, Michael Myers. Where's Michael Myers? Michael Myers. I don't see nothing.
He was in here.
Well, I don't see nothing.
Baby, I saw him.
Murdered your fucking mother or something. Relax, man. I'm only trying to give America a good show.
You gotta cut to a different camera angle.
Okay, so none of this shit is real, right? Like, the furniture, the photos, all the fucked up toys.
All fake. We've been set up. You knew you didn't have a show anyone would watch, so you set us all up at our fucking expense, huh?
What expense are you talking about? You ain't contributed a dime to setting up none of this shit. Besides, don't nobody want to see any of y'all running around on empty house, possibly coming up with nothing any damn way. America don't like reality, first of all. Second of all, they think this shit is boring. You know what I mean? They want the little razzle-dazzle, a little pizzazz, a little thrill in their life. You know what I mean? And us being the ones that give it to them, I don't see nothing wrong with that.
I so did not sign up for this.
Y'all need to do me a favor, right? Let's go along with this shit. Don't blow it. You really have no idea of how nicely I work things out so that we all can receive somewhat of a robust back end when this shit is all over. Now, I don't know what you want to do about your share, but please don't fuck it up for me. I want my money, right? Now, if you don't mind, I like to go scare the shit out of some more of these motherfuckers. So, I'm going to get it cracking. Y'all do what the fuck y'all gotta do. See y'all.
Turn up the sound.